Students, today we will study about solids that are three-dimensional shapes. Now, some of these have curved figures, curved faces, and some of these have flat faces. See, there are different types of shapes. We will study each one by one. Now, first shape is cuboid. Now you can see this is an example of cuboid. Now if you observe that all its faces are rectangular in shape, see, and it has got edges, surface edges and corners. Now see total number of faces here: first face, then second, third, fourth, fifth. Total five faces, then, and this one is six. So total it has got six faces. Now let us count the edges. Where the surfaces meet, they form edges. It means 1, 2, 3, 4, then 5, 6, then here it is 7, 8, then bottom side 9, 10, 11 and 12 edges. Now see the corners. When edges meet at a place, and they, that is called as corners. Corners are 1, 2, 3, 4 and below 5, 6, 7 and 8. So total 8 corners are there in a cuboid. Now this is also a cuboid. See, all the faces are rectangular. Now students, see, this is a cube. You can see all its faces are square in shape. Now let us count the number of surfaces it has. See, first, then second, third, fourth, and this side is fifth side. Now it has, it is the top one and it is the bottom one. So total six surfaces or faces it has. Now count the number of edges. See, when the two surfaces meet, they meet at the edge, and edges form when two surfaces meet. So one edge is this 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 on the top side, 4 on the bottom side. 4 plus 4, 8, then 9, 10, 11 and 12. See, edges are formed here and this side also. So total 12 edges are there. Now when edges meet, they form corner. So on the top side there are 4 corners, and on the bottom side also there are 4 corners. So total 8 corners are here in this cube.